All right, guys, here we go again. This guy's name is Brian Chang, and he wants himself a free nutrition bar. And that's what he's going to try to do. But anyways, he's scoping the area out. He finally gets nice and low, finds what he wants, gives the thievery look right there. And you'll see him slide it into his right back pocket, right front pocket. Okay, guys, I'm jumping up here to take care of this one. Here comes the hammer. I asked him several times our normal routine of, is this it? Is that all? Is this it? Are you sure? All right, yeah. He then tells me yes, and then that's the total. Once he puts that in the machine, I think that's final. I then take his card out. I read back his full name, and then I call him a thief and to pull the product out of his pocket. Takes it out real quick. Then James comes over and says, you need to get out. He doesn't want no problems, and there he goes. Okay, guys, so we kick him out of the store so fast that he leaves without his card. And as he's going out the store, he realizes that his card is still in the store. So he makes a decision right here. I'm going to go back in. No, I'm not. No more card. Let me go ahead and cancel it.